What's up, everyone? Robbie here. Welcome back to another episode of Super Mario Odyssey. I know I've already beat the game, but I am starting to sort of beat some stuff that still needs to be completed. Cause I still need to sort of get more of the power moons around in the world. I still need to break some of the uncover the moon rock. And all. No. My back. Ouch. My head. Ouch. No, goodbye. I want you to help me, not kill me. Oh god, I almost got hit. No! No! I wish this I could just stay still. Yeah. Alright, one more hit should kill you. Oh. Or never mind, that actually kills him. Wait. For a second I thought he was gonna like knock me off the edge. That would have been a nightmare, but no, he didn't. Alright, invader in the sky guardian. So that's like these little hat UFO things that are gonna sort of peer around in the world. We're not gonna die. We're gonna make it! Oh, yeah, boy! That's a guy that I think he's showing, so I'm gonna mind my own business and leave it be. Cause I don't wanna get in any bother. Hey, you're probably wondering, how did you get this crown? Well, I got this from being on the dark side of the moon. You guys, may know once you get about 250 power moons, you unlock this area called the Dark Side of the Moon, and if you get you get a king's outfit, and it's really nice moons. We only need 107 more to advance to the darker side of the moon, which now we're gonna go to the Lake Kingdom and explore there and break up the power, not the power rock, the moon rock, because after Super Mario Odyssey, after like we beat the story mode, the bunch of moon rocks fell all across around the kingdoms, and now we have to go around the kingdom, bust them open, and see what good there is. Let's zip up this open. Power moon. Oh, it's a coin. I'll take it. There's just no ice in the lake kingdom. Dude. What do you think? Dude, what do you think the lake kingdom was? The Nile? The Nile River? No. Have you seriously never been in a place that never had ice? I spy Cat Mario there. I'm gonna quickly go over to him. Get some coins from him. You owe me money, bro. You owe me money. No! No, come back! Dang it, what's happening? Zip this open. Coins. Where else could I buy power boots? Oh, it's the bird. Yeah, that's the bird. No. Birdie, come back. You can't hide forever. No. Come back. I need you. Did I get the moon? Where's the moon? Oh, there's the moon. Wait, I had to get up there. Yeah, boy! Oh, come on, that bird traveling over the lake. Yay. Alright. Near this, little thing near this. take a photo, take a photo of that, because that could be useful to us in the future, you never know. In the future, you know, take this picture of this guy. Or the big fish to come. Come on, take it. I may be here for some time, yeah. I can't leave the fishing pond, dang it. Hey, no, no, let's do this, don't play in there, yes. Alright, what's the time charge? 5 to get, okay, let's get that. Yeah, boy! Link Hidden Timer Challenge 1. Hello. I was planning to grow flowers, but I lost my feet in a spiky tunnel. Aw, no. Water plants to play with them. We need. Says he's about to go upstairs. What? I know I'm gonna kind of be lazy, but I kind of care more about it. Yeah, I know. You're all happy that the lock lady dress is safe again. Yeah, I know. Right, is there anything I could get here? No. Nothing I can get in here. I still need to try to save up to get that skeleton costume. Just 9,999 coins. That's a lot of coins if you ask me. That's actually the maximum. That's actually the maximum amount of coins you can get. Oh, let's go back. Surprise. Who's got your hair here? That's go and to the Cloud Kingdom. Yeah, when I first heard of the Cloud Kingdom, I thought to myself, that really reminds me of something. And I finally came to the point that it literally reminded me of the Cloud Kingdom from Sky the Supercharged. You guys have played the game before? I know I have. But I'm sure my progress of it was still here due to the fact that I needed data for it. But for me to play Breath of the Wild. Alright, we need to break this open. And there's only like... No, Mario! Oh god. Mario, careful. In the cloud sea.
two power moons in this little section here. 8-bit. It's some moon token. Like a moon rat, moon shard, whatever it's called. It's like the things in Mario Galaxy, like, you have to collect, like, it's like moon, like, so, it was sort of like, set 5 silver stars, if you collect 5 of those silver stars, there'd be one, they all equal to, like, 1 star, you know. These, 5 moon tokens. King of the Cube. Yeah, boy. Alright. I think that'll do me the Dao from Cloud Kingdom. Oh god. Oh god. Oh, you be careful. Careful, buddy. Alright, once you get these, I have these two. I just need the 103 war power runes. Okay, set sail. We're gonna go to Lost Kingdom, cause we are. Rock should be somewhere around here. Okay, so it's over there. Go to Swamp Hill, that's about the closest place there is. I came to this island to see the strange creature made of differently colored round sections. I love a close look at one. Oh, that was one of those guys that you talked to and you did your little best say that when his friends sort of ran to get off. Anyway, I just hit him somewhere to get him, but no, he just says he wants to see the tropical wigglers and all. And, yeah. I think I just saw something to say that about wigglers. Nature's traffic light. Not entirely sure that's how war works. Yeah. But that's how something covers that. Oop, wait. That sound in here. Let's have a quick take a look at this and then. I'm probably gonna have to do this sometime to finish this off camera. Bye guys.